Hello and welcome to Fast Track to Fitness. Today we're going to do a workout that uses the overhead farmer's carry. So today we're going to do three simple exercises. One is the overhead farmer's carry. Get the weight overhead. Remember to keep your body hollow and forward so that your core is engaged. And you just walk. Do 20 meters on one arm. Put it down. Put the other weight up. Do 20 meters on the other arm. The second is the curtsy lunge. So grab any kettlebell that works for you. Lunge, come back. Lunge, come back. The third exercise is the renegade row. So get your hands into push-up position on either side of a kettlebell or any weight that you deem fit. From there, hold, pull the weight towards you, put it down. Pull the weight towards you, put it down. So you're gonna do 12 renegade rows, followed by 12 curtsy lunges per leg, followed by a 40 meter farmer's carry. So you got three exercises, try to do them as fast as possible, 5 rounds per time, and your workout's done. Watch new fitness videos every Monday and every Wednesday.